Till now we are dealing with only three inputs, only two inputs, but in that program we are performing operations upon a three inputs. Means program read this program, write a C program to perform addition of three numbers. Means अभी तक आपने addition perform कराया था only for two numbers, but in that case there are performing addition of three numbers. तो इस केस में number of inputs कितने required हैं? How many inputs are required? अगर three numbers के लिए operation perform करना, number of inputs कितने required हैं? There are three inputs from a keyboard, like a integer, something, variables are A, B, C, and इनका result display करा हुआ है inside sum और inside average. इस केस में total outputs क्या perform कराना? Perform addition. मीन्स इस केस में addition के साथ साथ display कराना its average also. Therefore two variables are required to store total of them or sum of them and average. Overall there are five variables are declared. Then taking or reading inputs from a keyboard, how many inputs are required? There are three inputs, four, because operations kitne numbers ke liye perform karna, three numbers. Then therefore enter three numbers. Next one, reading inputs from keyboard using scanf. So scanf ke through total number of inputs supply, and there are three inputs: address of A, address of B, address of C, like that. Next one. Then first of all, सबसे पहले calculate क्या करना है इसके समय processing results क्या होंगे, generating total of them and average. First of all, total means total के केस में आसान क्या हुआ, इन normal केस अगर आपके पास three input numbers हैं, अगर इनका total perform कराना, total क्या हुआ, add them A plus B plus C, then what is the average? Average कितने numbers का निकालना है? Average के केस में required क्या? Total of them divided by number of units. There are three variables, therefore total divided by three. Total divided by three. यानी देखा जाए total generate किस में, there may be chance of generating float value. Therefore इनका data type क्या होना चाहिए? Must be float, but in that case we are taking as integer. You can take based on requirement it as a float or double. Clear? Then display results. First of all, declaring required variables, reading inputs from keyboard, applying processing logics. These are processing logic. Then finally displaying results. So in this case, total results कितने display कराना है? There are two results: total and total is percent d comma average, also by using percent d. Then display value of total comma value of average variables. That's a operations to perform sum of three numbers and its average. Clear? Note down this.